Okay, David, as you can see, the new grub screw is fitted down there. I've also put a couple of stainless steel spacer washers in between the flywheel and the casting. There was far too much slack in the terms of movement that way, which is causing a problem and causing uneven wear. So we've got to connect it up to the airbrush compressor. Hopefully my efforts with the timing have not been in vain. And away we go. Nice steady idle, look at that. Nice and easy, and then we just crank her up. Full speed. And then gradually bring her back down. Let's just see how slow we can get it to run now. Nearly there. Nice. Bit slower. There we go. That's just on the limit. Okay. Another patient cured. Good night, Dave.